poultry production is actually determined by feed. If you're looking at poultry farming as a business, basically the agribusiness perspective of poultry production is feed. You know, feed takes 80% of the total production cost in poultry farming. And therefore, if you want to maximize your returns, the advice I'll give you is make your own feed. Why do I say so? When you make your own feeds, one, the feed is much quality, and two, it is cheaper to make your own feed. Many companies in the world manufacture feed for sale, but you will find that the cost of feed keeps increasing and the volume or the weight of feed keeps reducing. For example, a bag of feed which weighs 70 kilos initially would go for $20, but at the moment the weight of feed has been reduced from 70 kilos to 50 kilos, and the price of the same feed has increased from 20 kilos to about 35 kilos. That's a huge difference. And that's why you as a farmer, or you who intends to start farming, it is very important that once you think about poultry agribusiness, then think about formulating your own feeds. Remember, the price of feed keeps increasing by companies and the quality keeps reducing. My name's Antonio Innocent Mdongi, a poultry specialist. I've pursued Bachelor of Science, Agribusiness Economics and Food Industrial Management at JK Watt, and I've done a Master of Science degree in Ryland Agriculture and specialized in poultry nutrition. My dissertation is Impact of Prosopis juliflora on Layer Chicken in Mogadishu.